social distance like my shit is showing stand-up.
What? What? No need for knees like my train. No! I'm gonna go talk to this bitch. What the fuck was that? You son of a bitch, I was getting... I'm caught... I can't believe it!
Wow, guess what? You just made me kick my new motherboard, and now it's
what
broken.
What the fuck happened?
GG's.
I joined the fucking voice chat too, man. Just to hear fucking...
What if some fucking tard has a hit on me? He's coming. What if he's at my shit? What do you think? Yeah, he just looks at me and he just like, he knows I can't kill him fast enough, so he just looks at me. He's like, yo, what's good? Oh, you butters! Oh, I knew it! Oh, he's dead! Put him sitting around.
This isn't looking too good.
We got him!
I mean, technically, he just drowned. He just pocketed all his stuff.
Give me $30 and fucking make it say you can kill beefs too, so it's not against the rules.
I was there for an hour waiting for you. I blue screened right there.
We fucking 200 IQ'd your ass. We are big brainers.
It was worth $5 though.
What the fuck? Where did he go, dude?
What? Wait, what? Sans, please, no. Don't do this. You don't want to do this, man. You don't want to do this. I salute the Sans Undertale. It's a pleasure knowing you. Okay, we got him. Oh my god. We did it. Papyrus is in. Jeez, that was the longest bruh moment. Oh no! No! Are you kidding me? Maybe I can get close enough to only get in this one's- Oh, nope. 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 No.
Let's see if I've had any hits on my base. Yep, I sure have. Hey, watermelons though.
Nothing like a bit of fishing, am I right, guys? Puts hair on your chest, I'm telling you.
Oh boy, do I love fishing.
Beef?
Yes.
Will you marry me?
Yes! Yes!
Yes! Wait, are you gonna die?
Oh
no. I'll protect you, my spouse.
I brought a diamond sword just for the occasion.
I got it. Wait, what the fuck is that?
It's...
No!
I did! It was so perfect!
You have a lot of melons. Oh my god. Jesus. A whole lot of melons. Oh, hello.
Hello.
It is melon time, my dudes. Holy shit! That's the best prank I've ever seen!
I got Bean Yoda!
Okay, it's childish, can't be no homegirl, drop it like the NASDAQ.
I always enter my fights expecting to die, so I don't really care one way or the other.
I want to fight Beef Stew first. I like that attitude.
No, he's cheating, he's cheating.
It's a golden apple, you said that was okay.
He's cheating, no!
It's golden apples!
We said no outside influence.
My boy here is sober, drugs. And you got these
performance
fucking...
Performance enhanced
he has particles too!
These rappers are afraid of him!
This is your time to shine against this fucking idiot! Whose computer can't even take a fight?
Can you turn around?
His computer literally blue screened.
Thank you.
And you're gonna say that you're scared. No, you don't want to fight. You don't want to. It's time to get out there.
I'm not scared of the fight. I'm more scared of the lack of honor that comes after the fight. What if we did a fist fight instead of weapons?
Fist fight?
A fist fight. We take off all the armor.
No sword. Oh my God.
Take it all off.
Take it all off. Get the shield off, Connor.
Took the shield off. Gentlemen. We settle this gentlemen. Like men.
It's time. It's time.
Let's do this. Don't worry about it, though.
Let's go! Let's go, bitch! Let's go! Come on, Connor. You got this, man. Don't die one more time.
Oh, my God, yes.
Every time! Piece of shit. You fucking idiot.
Woo!
I gotta believe how goddamn
know.
Inept you are at this goddamn game.
I gotta know.
Five and a half hearts.
How many fucking years?
Five and a half hearts. How the fuck did you have five and a half hearts?
See what you guys do? It transfers to the fucking server and on my property. Fucking Bean Yoda, dude. It's a lot of melon, that's all I'm saying, dog.
Hey, yeah. Snorkels. Jesus Christ. Kill Sneeg? Out of all the people on here, out of every single person that's on this server, you chose Sneeg?
Gotta go take care of something real quick.
I dare you.
Fucking dare you, dude.
He knows I can't do anything.
What? Is he going sicko mode?
They're both going sicko mode. This dude.
What is this dude?
The dude.
He does have the upper hand on me, but...
But yeah, clearly it's not...
I mean, clearly Sneeg has
whoa,
the...
Sneaky close, yeah. Bro! Oh.
Uh-oh.
No, draw your bows at the same time.
$5, and I'll shoot.
$5, someone give me $5, we're doing this.
You're on the ground!
On a choke.
Mason, you're back.
Had an item.
Oh God, got another $5. That counts as a hit.
Oh shit.
I'm out of arrows.
Oh wait, no, I have like a stack of arrows. You're
Sneeg is coming to kill everyone on the server. We're just gonna have to stay together and kick his ass.
If we don't kill him, we're gonna be like the dumbass or anything.
I just got chills looking at Garfield.
He's so powerful.
We're going on a fucking crusade. Oh, and he's here! He's here! He's right here!
Wait, where is he? Where are you guys?
He's in the nether hub!
Okay, I'm coming.
Oh god.
I'm dead.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. What does he have?
So, we've got this. Because the people on the server are demons.
I've seen things you people wouldn't believe. Attack ships on fire off the shoulder of Orion.
I have so many melons. This is so cool. Thank you, Beef Stew. Oh my gosh.